As a language model, I am not physically massive. However, I have access to a large amount of information and data which allows me to provide detailed and comprehensive responses. Is there something specific you would like to know or discuss?